shot.
One bullet. We have killed our beloved president. But not one man!
You are charged with having received, entertained, harbored, aided, and assisted John Wilkes Booth, John H. Surratt, and their confederates in traitorous and murderous conspiracy to kill Abraham Lincoln, Vice President Andrew Johnson, and Secretary of State William Seward. How do you plead?
I am innocent.
You aware the trial of the conspirators begins today?
What are we to do?
Defend one of the eight.
Her son John was Booth's right hand.
You understand what you've been charged with? If found guilty, you could hang?
I am a Southerner and a devoted mother, but I am no assassin.
Your son was the only one who got away.
These are despicable people, the same sort you risked your life fighting against.
Someone must be held accountable. People want that.
A military trial of civilians is an atrocity.
No, what she did is an atrocity.
To ensure the survival of this nation, I would do anything.
You have to tell us where your son is.
Whose side are you on? I'm
trying to defend you.
You're trying to save you.
Were there ever meetings held at the boarding house? Many and always in secret.
You lie! My mother is innocent.
I can't ignore what's going on in that courtroom.
You set the rules, pick the judges.
There is no limit to how far the prosecution is willing to go!
Gina! You tell John Surratt, unless he surrenders, his mother will be punished for his crimes.
Have you ever cared for something greater than yourself?
Our founding fathers drafted a constitution precisely for times like this.
All those in favor?
Do not permit this injustice out of revenge.